In today's video, you will learn why the brain reduces in size when you don't sleep and its consequences. Do you sleep well? From 0 to 10, how would you rate your sleep? Are your nights followed by insomnia or interrupted sleep? Do you have trouble falling asleep? When we talk about health, poor sleep can increase the risk of heart disease, heart failure, high blood pressure, strokes, and diabetes. Some people even say that it lowers sexual drive. Did you know that? Even knowing how important sleep is, many people still can't rest at night simply because they can't easily fall asleep. Do you suffer during the day because your nights aren't peaceful? Then you know how hard it is to stay alert and concentrate during the day, right? This happens because sleep has the role of resting and restoring the body. Without a good night's sleep, the body will suffer the side effects, tiredness and toxins that hinder its functioning. But this is not the only thing that happens when the body is prevented from sleeping. According to a study from the University of Wisconsin-Madison, poor sleep causes the brain to self-destruct over the years. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. When a person sleeps well, all your body goes through a cleansing, including the brain, which eliminates defective and dead cells during this time. But if the person doesn't sleep well, this self-cleaning process is interrupted. The cells responsible for cleaning get confused and start the process while the person is still awake. The problem is that, in this case, healthy cells end up also eliminated. In this study, researchers analyzed the sleep conditions of lab mice and watched their brains through imaging scans. Researchers noted that mice who slept well had normal levels of brain cell activity. On the other hand, mice with interrupted sleep suffered from an abnormally high brain cell elimination, which also happened in parts of the brain where it shouldn't happen. In a certain way, the results are alarming because past studies had already associated sleep deprivation with diseases like Alzheimer's and dementia. We can't say for sure that sleep deprivation directly causes these conditions. Other studies more focused on this matter are still necessary. But researchers say that lack of sleep definitely isn't good for the brain. The recommendation of a good sleep routine is still the rule for everybody. If you can't get a night of restorative sleep, try dimming the lights in your house, take a relaxing bath, and maintain a good diet. Slow down and avoid anything that makes you agitated, like exposure to screens. If you want, talk to your doctor to have an evaluation. We have many videos on the channel that can help you sleep better: essential oils, relaxing teas, natural supplements, etc. If you have ever tried any of these tricks, leave your opinion in the comments below.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.